Well, we're still here on Poison Spider after Steve-O broke his foot peg off. He's gonna run back to town and see if he can't get a replacement set. Ooh. That doesn't look fun. I don't know how much of this I want to hit. Justin! I would turn around if you wanted to. I don't know how much more of this shit I need. I already tweaked my back and knee, so, you know, I don't need to get hurt to say I did this, you know.
It's a four. We haven't been on a four yet.
Well, I would classify this little subsection of four, yes, at least. I mean, now that I'm in the sand here, too, like, I'm probably not going to have great odds of success.
Yeah, you're definitely going to have to.
Bam made it, though. I'm going to pick his line out here.
Yeah, I missed it.
Your rear tire got kicked to the left, or what?
I don't know what happened. I guess probably wasn't paying attention.
Sleeping?
Come on, you were.
Pulling it.
I'll do whatever. If you want to go up, I'll come back up.
Well, I'd have to turn around anyway. You know. So.
You can't get it from there?
I don't know. I don't know if I really. Maybe. Does it get better? Does it get any better? Well, that makes me feel a little better.
What do you say?
Brian's going to turn around with us.
It's late in the day, too.
Yeah, I'm getting tired and.
Had a hard workout this morning. If I did anything, I'd do the switchbacks again right now since we're already out here.
Right. Yeah, maybe Brian wants to see what I mean. We'll get down there and ask him, see how we feel.
I mean, he doesn't, like, mind the technical stuff. I mean, maybe he would just like a little relaxing rip-up Schaefer, get an awesome view.
Yeah, he may. This sand was not enjoyable either.
lot of seeing and sound going on.
Yeah.
Up here.
Gotta turn your wetner down.
Yeah. Give your shoulder balls a workout.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was enough there. Oh, that's a steep way.
Yeah, I didn't know if that alternate was easy, but apparently that's like, are you sure you want to challenge yourself? Do this.
Bam, and I took alternate route.
Yeah, that's
oh,
I
missed the turn. What's that?
Rome.
Dad of Roman. Yeah, this stuff was crazy. You almost had to be doing like 15 over it, you know, to be able to jump off.
It's freaking worse downhill.
Thank you. Whoa, nice.
Donkey kicked that one.
I had to jump it.
Yeah, another one you gotta jump.
About popped my back tire though. Yeah, you just gotta trust your tires and your suspension and just pin it, you know, like Darren does.
Yeah.
It works. Yeah.
At least you got some momentum to try and make an adjustment mid-air.
Right. Bubba scrub if you need to.
Yeah. Some Bubba scrubbing going on here. Auger out ditch that Bam did for us. Thank you. Not that I wanted to pass him, I just didn't have a choice. Geezer. Snakes for a lot of work make me stop on the hill behind them.
On a hill full of baby heads?
Yeah.
Thanks. Got the milk crates and everything. I can't believe we made it up all this.
Thank you. There's a skid plate.
I brapped it off there.
Did you get a little something, something?
No skid plate action, so.
Nice. Sam's got the Valdez coming. It's on two wheels.
He's got support.
He does. Huh?
Front end and back.
Winches. Three retired dudes.
Where's Kabam?
He was in front of the yellow guy. He passed the yellow one. I'm here.
Well, there's our shower house.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's about as much as I needed to bite off.
Yeah, it's tough later in the day after you just did slick rock and kind of rings you out, you know, over there.
Right. He doesn't have a speck of dust on him.
Everything working?